Welcome back to the Chef Ricardo Cooking Program, guys. We're back in the kitchen one more time. We are not in the kitchen. We are talking about how you can soak your Jamaican raw food cake for this Christmas. I know it's not easy and it's very hard, but and also there's a lot of people who are allergic to alcohol. There's few people who don't like alcohol. So there's a lot of things in the pipeline, guys. But today we want to talk about how you can soak your Jamaican rum fruit cake recipe. This is Chef Ricardo, and if you've never been on my show before, pleased to say welcome. I apologize for not keeping up the show, but right now, guys, because of work and other bits and pieces which I'm dealing with at the moment, that's why I can able to just keep the show running every day. So, but guys, as you can see, it is just brilliant. It's just, I have it on my heart rest for the last couple of days. Say I should do the show of the Jamaican, how to soak your Jamaican fruits for your Jamaican rum fruit cake, black cake or fruit cake. I don't really mind which way you want to call it, but basically, as you can see, it's just ridiculous at the moment, guys. But I must apologize to you for not keeping update with you with the live show. Basically, I want to simply say to you, if you never logged on my show before, please, guys, I want to say welcome to Chef Ricardo Show. This is my cooking show. I normally do this, but from the last couple of days, I was so busy doing some different stuff. Basically, to get things rolling and done the right and proper way, we always have to do these kind of things. So, my name is Chef Ricardo. If it's the first time you're logging on my show, you can subscribe to my channel. Going on my cooking show at the moment. We got people. That's why sometimes I'm after able to make the video, them 3-4 video to upload. Sometimes I have to just get the them uploaded. There is so many people. Really thing more than said that the YouTube channel is growing and is not because of me, it is because of fans and friends them who supporting Chef Ricardo over the year. The channel is still young, but it is growing, and that's the beauty with the channel. It is growing, it's very young, but we will get there in the future, is it? Definitely. Alright. As I said, basically, if it's the first time you're logging on my show, I want to say welcome to Chef Ricardo Cooking Show, guys. We are just simply talking about how you can soak your Jamaican fruits. Basically, it's coming up to Christmas. It's only a few weeks left for Christmas, or a few days. I don't even know what you want to call it. But we don't have much time at the moment to do certain things, because Christmas is just by our footstep right there, waiting to things to just kicked off. But if you never logged on my show before, basically I wanna simply say to you guys that welcome to Chef Ricardo Cooking Show. Basically I wanna simply say to you, I'm always happy to have you guys on my show, and it's just brilliant. There is so many people who support Chef Ricardo, and to be honest, I don't even know how to explain it, but I'm telling you, we have so many people who have been supporting you. So we are talking about Christmas rum fruit cake, and we are talking about how you're gonna soak your fruits, how you want your fruits to be done, all these things. Last time when I was on the show, to be honest, couple months ago, we was talking about different stuff, things where you can do at home, things to occupy your time, things to do this. We talk about Jamaican cake, we talk about party, we talk about so many things, guys. So basically, we all know that no one is perfect, and we like to do things, Right now it's late, I'm in London, but it's late at the moment. But I'm sitting up doing this because I need, I have a lot of fans, I have a lot of friends who are watching my show. And I always said to myself, I want to be there for them in any time, circumstances, you know what I mean? Well, I just want to be there where I can do things. Today I make a carrot bread, my friend was saying, Chef Claude, I never heard about carrot bread, but you know what I mean? This is the thing, you know what I mean? Someone know about carrot bread and they request it from Chef Ricardo, and I said to myself, I must have to do this carrot bread because this person asked for this bread over the last 6 weeks and I did not get the chance to make it. And I said to myself, I need to make this carrot bread recipe. Brilliant. So as I said, we are talking about how you're gonna soak your fruits. This is my buckle right here, guys. I've been, to be honest, this is gonna make 1 year now since I soaked my fruits. And I'd never open it because the reason why I didn't open it is coming up to Christmas. And that's the time which I'm gonna open that buckle. So at the moment, I'm telling you, if you ever once smell the scent of that buckle with the rum and the wine and everything inside of it, it is just amazing. So as I said, it is good, and you know what I mean, I'm happy that so many people been requesting a lot of things, and that's the reason why we have to keep doing the video them all the time and to get the video them uploaded day by day, because we have so many people that's requesting stuff and so many people want things to be done, and we have to deal for the fans them. So first of all, I want to say thank everyone who support Chef Ricardo. Everyone who support Chef Ricardo. I want to say thank you so much, guys. It is just amazing to know that I have so many followers and friends all over the world. People from all over the world. And you know what I mean? I always try my best to go to the uttermost part and do anything for the fans them, just to make you guys happy. And I must say before, I must apologize for not keeping up this show, guys. Very important. And you know what I mean, when I was doing the show the other day, I have people phoning up and asking me a lot of questions. So it's good, you know what I mean? But to be honest, it's just all about time. You know what I mean? These things do take time. So I'm really happy, and to be honest, guys, thank you guys for your support. You know what I mean? It's just so good, you know, to know that I have so many people been following Chef Ricardo. And basically, we're talking about the Jamaican rum fruitcake, and basically, we always encourage you guys to do certain things. So, do you start to soak your fruits? I don't know. Yes or no? If you start to soak your fruits, that's good, because we want to make this cake this Christmas, and it's gonna be the Jamaican rum fruit cake. So basically, we are saying to you, you must soak your fruits, because if you don't soak your fruits, you're not gonna have the opportunity to bake the cake or you don't want it to bake the way Chef Ricardo gonna bake it. And also, yeah, so it's just brilliant, guys. As I said, if you never watched my show before, I must apologize for not keeping up this show. But, you know what I mean, I have so many things doing it, guys. You know what I mean? And also, I do work. But coming up further in the future, I might able to more connect into my show and do my YouTube channel even much better, hopefully, because, you know what I mean, I like it. And that's why I do it. You know, and that's why I put it this kind of way. You request something, I make it for you. And that's fine. You know what I mean? I've been doing it over the last 1 year and 6 months now. And you know what I mean? You request something, I make it for you. If you see anything you like, and if I even have it on a YouTube channel, I will still go and make it for you guys. Because someone requests some pot roast beef, and it's a Christmas recipe that in Jamaica. And I have to get that recipe done before next month come and finish, because it's the only thing, because I'm waiting on one item. There's a certain kind of pot I need. Like in Jamaica, we call them Dutch pot, and you know, I mean, that's what is coming straight from Jamaica, because I ordered it from Jamaica. Because you can get it in England, but it's very weird. I was searching and I couldn't get it. So as I said, welcome to Chef Ricardo Cooking Show, guys. It's amazing to be Right, I'm not in the kitchen. But I'm not in the kitchen this time. I'm right here at my desktop talking to you guys. We're just simply talking about how you can get the Jamaican rum fruit cake, get the wine soaked, get the fruit soaked, get all of the thing together, guys, and have a good Christmas. Yes, Jamaican rum fruit cake. It's amazing to make Jamaican rum fruit cake, guys, and I'm telling you, it just amazing. I tell you guys, I've been soaking my fruits over the last couple of months now. Kind of roughly 1 year now since I started to soak my fruits. And I'm basically what I simply say to you is brilliant. And the best thing is to soak your fruits for a year. Basically last year I did set to tell my fans and guys, this is the video how to soak your fruits. And I don't know if most of these people did soak their fruits. You know, I mean, it's a little bit hot. I'm having a thick jacket, thick coat. It feels so cold and it feels hot. So, you know, I mean, but I figure it is my light. Last year, I subscribed, keep up the great work, Ricardo. This is Mr. Okay. Anyway, guys, I'm telling you, that's what I'm saying. Sometimes I have to go my way. You know what I mean? Right now, I'm tired. You know what I mean? I don't know if you can see, look straight in my eyes, and you can see that I'm a little bit tired. But, you know what I mean? I started the show a couple of months ago, and, you know what I mean? I was getting some good feedback with the show, and they were saying, Ricardo, keep up the show. But, you know, I do work, you know what I mean? And as I said before, I'm a chef in a school, and also I do different things, when I, you know what I mean? So, and also, I do help other S people with, like, charity work and all these things. So there's a lot of stuff which I do involving, which, you know what I mean, is it not easy. You know what I mean, Jamaican thing, you know, it's not easy. But we have to do it, guys, you know what I mean? We have to work. But, you know what I mean, it rests on my heart from the other day, say I should go back and you know what I mean, get this thing corrected. The Jamaican rum fruit cake recipe and all these things. Basically, underneath this video, I'm going to put all to make the rum fruit cake. I'm gonna put it below, guys, because honestly, and I'm gonna make this rum fruit cake a little bit earlier this year. Last year I did really late with it. I know my camera is not really clean. I don't know why my camera is like this, but I figure it out. It's the software of YouTube. The software is not really 100% good. I love you, Chef Ricardo. I have a learned. Bye. Okay, I have to leave now. Bye. Thank you so much, guys. I know that, you know what I mean, enough of you guys who support me, and thank you so much for your that's what I'm saying. You know what I mean, I have to do this, you know what I mean? It's you know, I have to come and say thank you so much, guys, for your support, for your time when you're watching the video and leaving the comments, you know what I mean? You have taken my Jamaican food to the next level. Thank you so much, Chef Ricardo. Thank you so much. Because, you know what I mean, I know everyone who do tag, do see their name come up on everything. You're right there and under the list. But, you know what I mean, that's why I keep saying to myself, I have to do this, because there are so many times people go their way and sacrifice and you know what I mean, sacrifice and spend their time, go on my YouTube channel, watch my video and write some good stuff, you know what I mean? Sometimes some people write some good, some bad things, but I still love them same way, you know what I mean? I still tell them thanks and appreciate it, you know what I mean? It's late now in London, as you can see, it's 12 o'clock now, yeah? But, you know what I mean? I like to go out my way and spend some time and talk to the fans and explain it to them, say, you know what I mean? Yes, I'm not like say I'm a brilliant top chef, no. But you know what I mean, I do my little chef work and I do this on the side. I do work also in the school. But you know what I mean, I love Jamaican food, and you know what I mean, that's where I'm coming from, Jamaica. You know what I mean? As I said, this month even Black History Month in London, so many things going on in London this month. So it's brilliant. It's brilliant, guys, and I'm telling you, I you know what I mean, I said to myself, anything anyone want me to make for them, please request it. And I will definitely make it for you guys, you know what I mean? Because you spend that time, go to your way, and, you know what I mean, watch my video, and, you know what I mean? And the beauty which I do like, if something is wrong, they correct it for me. it's such a, you know what I mean? Living in this world is beautiful, you know what I mean? You have some beautiful people in this world. And I, you know what I mean, I pray that God will bless you all, guys. Honestly, seriously. I love you all. I love you so much. It's just very hard to explain it the way you guys help me so much with my YouTube channel. It's still young, you know what I mean, but YouTube channel is just 1 year old and a couple of months. Got 22,000 subscribers. It's brilliant, you know what I mean? It's growing. We will get there. Not me, we. We are the team, you know what I mean? You guys and we will get there. It's not me. So, you know what I mean? What I'm saying in my video the other day, someone said, well, yeah, this is Chef Ricardo, you on the team? Yes, it's a team. It's a team. You know the reason why it's a team? Because you and me and, you know what I mean, are the team. We are the team. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? So, we are talking about Jamaican rum fruitcake for Christmas. And basically, the Christmas rum fruitcake, a lot of people don't know to make the Christmas rum fruitcake. Sorry. To make the Christmas rum fruitcake, guys, you must always soak your fruits. It's a must. That's the beauty. If you're allergic to the alcohol, you don't need to use alcohol. There is fruits wine you can get in the supermarket or stores. If you don't understand certain things, to be honest, guys, my number is there all over the internet. Anyone can phone me anywhere in this world. I got people phone me from all over the world, even from Africa. So ask me for a question about recipe. You know what I mean? I'm not doing anything wrong. You know what I mean? I'm just doing this and helping out people. And I love cooking and I love food and I love the people. And that's why I did it. I am trying to make your fried chicken tonight. I'll give you a quick secret about fried chicken, yeah? When you're making a fried chicken, I do a research a couple of months ago about fried chicken recipe, and I learned with fried chicken. When you're doing fried chicken, the best thing you need to do is fry for roughly about 10 minutes and get that beautiful color, and then you finish it off inside of your oven. That's the beautiful, it's the beautifulest chicken I ever eat, ever. I love my fried chicken, and I'm telling you, especially on a Sunday, and you know what I mean, you make that nice, lovely sauce. It's just brilliant. But when I fry my chicken from the last time, I have another recipe for fried chicken coming up again because I keep updating them, you know what I mean? I'm definitely going to make you guys see that. If you fry your chicken, when you egg wash your chicken, you don't put it straight inside of the frying pan. What you do, egg wash it and put it down for about 3-4 minutes to make the flour and the egg soak together and all the chicken. So that's why you have to do that first. But I'm going to make that recipe back one more time. That fried chicken recipe, I'm telling you, it is the best fried chicken I have for such a long time. You know what I mean? But we are talking about tonight about Jamaican black cake. Black cake is on top of my heart from the other day, which I really want to talk to. Sorry. I really want to talk about the black cake because the beauty with the black cake, to be honest, guys, I'm from Jamaica, yeah? I'll give you a little secret. When I was in Jamaica, seriously, you know what I mean? I used to live with my family and my uncle always bake cake every year. Every year in bake cake, Christmas cake. And as Christmas dear, Boxing Day come and January come, the first thing you do, you get that keg and get a lot of fruits and soak it for 1 year. Guys, when you soak your fruits for 1 year, see it right here, I'll show you something. In this bottle, it's all different kind of fruits inside of it. And I've been soaking this from January. So January till December, that's 12 months. I've been soaking these fruits. and I never open the bottle. I just keep it sealed and put it in my cupboard, because this can make a nice, at least one cake, yeah, or probably two cake, yeah, depends. I might try and make two out of it. But the beauty to soak your fruits, guys, I'm telling you, you can go to any local shop, supermarket, anywhere. I know for sure that every store and supermarket do sell fruits. Just buy a portion of mixed fruits, mixed peel, orange peel, all kind of, you know what I mean, grapes, glass cherries and all these things, you know, and get some different, you know, all different kind of fruits, put them into a keg, and when you put them into the keg, just get a bottle of white rum and a bottle of red wine. If you don't want to use the alcohol, as I said before, you can master master, yep. Alright, hello, I hope you're alright, man. Thank you so much for logging on the show. If you never subscribe to the YouTube channel, please subscribe to the YouTube channel, and you will never miss out nothing from Chef Ricardo. Because coming up next year, I have a lot of stuff which I'm gonna get some sponsor from a company which we wanna give away a lot of stuff. And so when I wanna give away the stuff, guys, you know what I mean, you have some people who support me right straight through the year. I just give away things. So hopefully Christmas we can give away some bits and pieces. But welcome on the show. If you never watched my show before, you know what I mean, a couple months ago we did start the show, and you know what I mean, Joe, I was so busy doing back my schoolwork and all that thing that I just get caught up. But it's gonna come a time where I'm definitely gonna spend the time, build my YouTube channel even better, spend some time, you know what I mean, and do a lot of stuff. Thank you so much, and the other viewers. Yeah, yes, I'm telling you for real. We're gonna do a lot of stuff, you know what I mean? But the reason why I take my time out, you know what I mean, like tonight, and try to you know what I mean, spend some time to talk about this Jamaican rum fruit cake. It's only 2 months left to go, guys, and I'm honestly saying to you that this 2 months, you know what I mean, you have to soak your fruits if you wanna make the Jamaican rum fruit cake. And that's why, if you missed the show, to be honest, guys, it's gonna be available the same way where you can watch it. So it's not gonna be any problem. It's still gonna be on the YouTube channel where you can watch it, because I'm recording it and then I'm gonna load it back to my YouTube channel. That's anyone who missed the show can always watch it. But I wanna say, you know what I mean, to be honest, every one of you guys, I have to tell you thanks so much, you know what I mean? Because knowing that the YouTube channel is not coming from nowhere, and you know what I mean, all of a sudden we got 22,000 subscribers, 2 million viewers. It's brilliant. And you know what I mean, I'm appreciate it for you, all of you guys who support me right straight through the year. I'm telling you, I know for sure you got some people on the YouTube that they, when they do, if I do one mistake and make something like spell something wrong, there was a Chef Ricardo, you need to spell that right. And you know, so I said all the time, it is a team work. You know what I mean? And I'm appreciated every one of you guys who support me. It is brilliant. I'm not gonna be showing off bossy and you know, oh, Chef Ricardo doing YouTube channel. No. I love my fans, them, and I love my friends, them, I love my family, I love every one of you guys. And to be happy, anything you want me to make for you, I'm telling you. Just write it below in my video, or you know what I mean, I might take it a little time, because sometimes, to be honest, guys, I don't even have time to go through all of these videos. There's so many people sending a lot of stuff, but you know what I mean. And if the most easiest place to get through with Chef Ricardo is on Facebook, messenger me, you never go wrong, because my phone always on. So I am so going to make this cake you are talking about. Yes, to be honest, I'll show you something, guys. I'm just gonna simple show you something right here. This is the cookbook. I don't know if you know that Chef Ricardo have a cookbook. The reason why I did it, written this cookbook, it wasn't me, because it was a lot of people on YouTube was writing, oh, Chef Ricardo, you need to do a book, you need to do a book, you need to do a book. And I said, you know what happened? I'm going to do this book. And I do the book. I do the book for 200 pages. But the company who did the book, who published the book, they said 200 pages was too much. And it's just going back and forward. And I said to them, do what you want to do? Because I couldn't manage it. So this book, the beauty with this book, yeah? The first page in the book got the Jamaican rum fruit cake. And the beauty with it, it tell you how to prepare it. The measurement is so easy. 2 cups of butter, 2 cups of white sugar, 8 egg, 1/2 cups of white rum option, and all them thing there. 1/4 cups of this, that juice. It's so easy. The recipe in this book. This book is available on Amazon, and the price is very cheap. It's not really expensive, and you know, I mean, the price is just, you know, I mean, amazing. It's just really cheap. Anyone can buy it and have it at their house. And the back of it, the back of this book is Don's River Fall. A lot of people don't know. I never thought that before, but I should let my fans know what's going on. It's a picture of Don's River Fall. Inside of the book, I dedicate the book to my daughter. It's anything to do with me. I did the book because many people were saying, Chef Ricardo, you need to do a book. I did the book, and I said, I'll give it to my daughter. Because she's young, she's just 6 years old. Beautiful looking girl. So guys, hopefully Christmas we can give away one of those copies of that book, sign it and give it away. And you know what I mean? Can I get, and King Do, not as yet because it just published, but you can buy it on Amazon. Okay, itself. Oh yes. And Amazon, the book is on Amazon. There's a 50% off at the moment on Amazon. And to be honest, there's a lot of people buy it. And I'm telling you, there are certain people in England who bought the book, which is some big top people in England who brought the book. And I do sign it for them. Basically, the book is in the British Library Store, British Library in London. Most of the library store in London, it's inside of there. Well, you know what I mean? That's what the company work with who publish it. But the beauty with this book, it have also, there's another recipe I could share inside of it because of the published company there. You know what I mean? When you're starting off young, you have to go through so many things with this company. But it is really good. Nice book. Yes. This is what I want to say to you guys. The Guinness Punch. This is the original way how Jamaica made their Guinness Punch. And I have it inside of the book. Right here. Really said everything. 3 bottles of Guinness and 3 tins of Nutriment Vanilla. And also nutmeg egg. 1 tin of condensed milk. Rum option. Honey option. Ice option. And right here, it is it. This is the Jamaican Guinness Punch recipe. Also, we have lemonade drink also inside of it. That's the old school. That's the Jamaican old school. We have also beetroot drink and also fried green plantain. And also, we have sweet potato soup, pan-fried jerk fish. So there's a few nice recipes from the Caribbean inside of it. And the school where I do work, there's a lot of people in the school brought the book. So, and you know what I mean, they use it with the kids and also for the cooking from the Caribbean. So my book is going many places, going very far. A lot of people like it and a lot of people write comments. People might write different kind of comments. But you know, yeah, I am going to get this book. You make it sound so nice. not really to make it sound so nice. To be honest, it's a brilliant book. You know what I mean? If you go on Amazon and you look for Chef Ricardo, just look for the book. This book said Caribbean Cuisine Cookbook. This book, you can see the review of people where they write on it. You know what I mean? Some people might write different stuff, but some people might write what they feel like to write. So, you know, but it's not, say, I make it sound really good, but it's on Amazon and it's a 50% off at the moment. You can support your Ricardo. And to be honest, it wasn't me. Why the book done was on YouTube, people was keep saying, oh, Chef Ricardo, you must do your book, do your book, do your book. And I just written the book. I written 200 pages, but the publishing company was saying to me they cannot do it with the 200 pages. They only can do it at probably about 80 pages. So it's still brilliant, still good, and a lot of people like it. So it's good. We are still on the topic of talking about Jamaican rum fruitcake. You know what I mean? As I said before, this is the bottle, and I never opened this bottle until December. So make sure, guys, when Christmas has finished, we going to come together. Right here, I'm going to be doing the video of how to sort the fruit. So we're going to do that video live. Live, we're going to do that video. If you want me to do a live show of how to sort your fruits, you can let me know. You know what I mean? That's fine, you know? You know what I mean? As I say, you can write it and I can do it live. You know what I mean? I can get my desktop table right here. We'll remove off certain things and do it right here. So, we still on the topic of talking about the Jamaican rum fruit cake. And basically, Jamaican rum fruit cake is the world best. A lot of people don't know that. But I'm telling you something. Jamaican rum fruit cake, it is the world. The world talk about it. The world talk about the Jamaican rum fruit cake. Everybody up on this planet, once they heard about Jamaican rum fruit cake, I'm telling you, there are so many people. You know what I mean? My friend was doing a birthday party a couple weeks ago, and his cake was designed out of a car was a Jamaican rum fruit cake. When we go to his birthday party, it was a 50th birthday party, and he sliced the cake and telling the people it was Jamaican black cake. Oh my days, the cake done less than 20 minutes. My friend in China, he know about Jamaican rum fruit cake. My friend in German, he know about Jamaican rum fruit cake. I got some friend back in the Caribbean, like in Guyana, Barbados, Trinidad, and all those places. Because there's so many people watch my YouTube channel, and I am on the only person right now on YouTube. Right now, on YouTube, I'm not showing off. Honestly, have this video of how to soak your fruits. I am the only person have that video on YouTube right now. Because if you go on the internet and you type in how to soak your rum fruit cake, you will see that video. As YouTube was doing a review on it, and that's the way all I know. Still doing a review on that video. That was my first video I did about fruits, how to soak your fruits for Christmas. And that's roughly probably about 2 years ago. Basically, it's on YouTube at the moment, and it's a lot of people watch it, and a lot of people give us a lot of feedback from it. Sorry, guys. So, yes, please do. I want you guys to make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel, and make sure you follow me on Facebook, on Twitter, Instagram. I'm there for you guys. If you need any information, as I said before, you can always contact Chef Ricardo on my telephone number, which is 079-44-808-765. You can always get in touch with Chef Ricardo for anything, any information, anything you guys need. Honestly, that's my position. That's where I am for, to do and help everyone to fill up all of those gaps, all of those spaces, you know what I mean? Get things done the right and proper way. That's what Chef Ricardo is all about. So we are in the topic same way. don't feel in a way because we are still on the topic of the Jamaican rum fruitcake recipe. Yeah? Yes, we are on the topic. Today, I want to simply say to you, now, yesterday, because, you know me, we are in a new day. All right? We are in a new day. What I want to simply say to you, please, guys, if you do not subscribe to the YouTube channel, is one of the most important thing we do for me is to make sure you subscribe and leave your comments and tell me what you want me to make for you, and I will definitely make it for you. All right? But what I want to simply say to you guys, it is amazing to know that so many people in this world know about Jamaican rum fruitcake. It's amazing to know that so many people love it. The reason why I can say that, because I prove it for myself and my point of view, that Jamaican rum fruit cake and Jamaican ginger beer and sour drink, anything come from Jamaica, I don't know. People just love it, man. It's just brilliant. And you know what I mean? I always say to myself, man, it's just something totally different. And nowadays, I'm telling you, with the Jamaican rum fruit cake, you can go anywhere in the shop and buy it. That's the only thing I don't like at the moment, because I'm spoiling up the Jamaican style and the Jamaican ways you know what I mean? Just like them making Christmas coming too quick and fast. I don't want you know what I mean, up to standard with the Christmas, you know what I mean? Everyone is just, you know what I mean, doing their thing and forgot about Christmas. It's all about money. But when I was a little young man growing up, you know what I mean, Christmas is one of the most precious time of the year for me, because I'm getting my little present and I'm getting bits and pieces. And that's the only time when my grandmother would get to the bush and pick sorrel and make it sorrel and leave it overnight on the fireside. Seriously, guys, it is brilliant, you know what I mean? It's just really good. We're still on the topic of the Christmas rum fruit cake and also different bits and pieces. But today, you know what I mean, I do make a carrot bread recipe today. Someone requested a recipe of bread. So when the person requested bread, I said to them, that's fine, you know what I mean? I can make it, but it's gonna take a little time. So I made the bread and someone saw the video and phoned me up and said, Chef Ricardo, are you crazy or what? And I said, why you say that? He said, never see such a thing like that before in his whole entire life. Carrot bread. It's local. Carrot bread is local, you know what I mean? A lot of people do carrot bread. A lot. You know what I mean? But I know that carrot bread is something which I used to eat. You know what I mean? I see it all the time. I make it all the time. But when I'm at work, I make it. So, you know what I mean? Back in the days when I used to work at school. So, any question? Do you have Facebook? Yes, I'm on Facebook, man. My chef of God, you should go on Facebook and send me a request. And I will accept you guys. As I said, my number is there, 079. If you need any information from Chef Ricardo, yeah. I just want to say thank you, guys. Thank you so much, guys, all of you guys, for, you know what I mean, spending the time watching my show. I'm on Facebook, I'm on Instagram, and I'm on also on Twitter. My Facebook page is there. I'm on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and on Google Plus, you can follow me on Google Plus, which is one of the greatest one, because Google Plus, you don't miss anything. Everything on Google Plus is brilliant. So guys, as I said, it is just amazing, you know what I mean, at the moment. Things is good, and I'm really happy that you guys are just keeping up to date, and, you know what I mean, be with Chef Ricardo over the last, it's going to be December coming, it's going to be 2 years on YouTube, so it's good. It's brilliant, and I can't complain, you know what I mean, I can't complain. I'm getting a lot of support, you know what I mean, A lot of you guys do support Chef Ricardo, and it is good. That's the key. It's all about supporting, and you know what I mean? It's just brilliant, guys. And to be honest, he's one of the best time, and he's now. He's now, and I want to simply say to you, we will make the Jamaican rum fruit cake before Christmas. Yes, we have to make it before Christmas. Why? Because this Christmas, I know that there's so many people been looking forward for my cake. So probably now and next month, before the end of the month, I'm definitely gonna make the cake. This to get it out and also get it out and make, you know what I mean, everyone can have a wonderful Christmas. Any special recipe you need for Christmas, you should let me know. You know what I mean, that I can put that on my list. I have one on my list at the moment. Someone requests the pot roast beef. I'm going to do that one very soon, but I want to get that Dutch pot. Yes, the Dutch pot is a key. What the reason why I need a Dutch pot? Because I could do it inside of one of my pot one I'm going to use, but Dutch pot is a little bit much better. That's why I used to saw my grandmother and my mom use back in Jamaica. Because I'm from Jamaica. Yes, I'm from Jamaica. The greatest little country in the world, man. Mighty and powerful. Loving people, and you know what I mean? Jamaica is nice. So, yeah, we are on the topic of how to make Jamaican rum fruit cake and also how to soak your fruits. Soaking your fruits, as I said before, let's finish up this one. You make sure you go to one of these local shops or your supermarket into your area and ask for fruits. All kind of mixed fruits, guys. Every one of those mixed fruits you want to use inside of it, just ask for them. Mixed peel. You know what I mean? Every one of them. You know what I mean? Raisin, Santana, one of them. Get everything together, put them into a sealed bottle, and you can soak it for a month with some rum and red label wine. Two things, you can either blend it or make it finely or smooth. Whatever you want to do with it, you can leave it all up if you're going to make your rum fruit cake. But also have another recipe on my YouTube channel, Automated Cake. But we know every year we have to refresh the thing and make a new one, is it? Yes. So make sure you get prepared and ready to make your Christmas rum fruit cake. I got my baking tray right here. The only problem is this one, I did have it written down. Is what centimeter pan or inches or what, but I just cannot figure it out. I probably have to measure it. So basically, make sure you get one of these thing, guys, for your cake. It's very important. All right, if you don't have this and you want to use something else, it's fine, it's up to you. But I'm not simply saying to you, say get ready for making the Christmas rum fruit cake, because we're gonna do a marvelous work this Christmas. We have basically we touched sorrel a couple weeks ago. Just a quick reminder of the sorrel. Also, we're gonna do sorrel drink. You know what I mean? We have to make the Christmas sorrel. It's two things with the sorrel. You can either get the dry one or you can get the green one. If you are in London, the best place to go and get the green one is in Brixton. So, you know, Brixton come like downtown Kingston. So, you can get anything downtown. So, you know what I mean. We're going to make the sorrel and we're going to make the Jamaican rum fruit cake. What kind of meat you want me to do for you for Christmas? Because we can finish off with the fruits now. Basically, the fruits, as I said before, go to the local shop and get every kind of fruits. Get a bottle of red label wine and a bottle of white rum. Full it up and put about half bottle of rum inside of the wine and seal it and leave it for 1 month. All right, guys? All right, so that's fresh up your mind. And what we're gonna do next is talk a little bit about the sorrel. So as I said before, you can get two kind of sorrel, as I say, you can get, guys, you can get this sorry, the dry one or the green one. For you to get the green one, you need to go to Brixton. The dry one, you can get it in any local shop in this area, community, supermarket, big supermarket, small supermarket, wherever you go, you can get it. All right, so that's the sorry. All right, nice one. So, how you feel about so far about the show? Where you from? Anyone from London? You should let Chef Ricardo know. Big up every London. Big up if you're from Jamaica. Are you logging on the show? Big up yourself. Respect for your support. We love you guys, and you know what I mean, that's why we keep doing the show. We keep, you know what I mean, we're gonna do a lot more often of this show because you know what I mean, a lot of people like it. You know what I mean? As I said before, don't shy. Don't afraid to get in touch with Chef Ricardo. Basically, you can get in touch with me by, if you want to call on the show, you can call me on 079-44-808-765. I repeat, 079-44-808-765. That's my number. If any information, if you want, on the talk and ask me any question on the show, you go on live speaker, you can ask question and we talk to you. That's how we do it on the show sometime. Couple months ago we was having a live show talking, and we have people from Manchester calling, we got people from Birmingham, we got people from United States of America phoning, we have people from Canada, we have people from all over the world. Place was just phoning up and asking a lot of questions. Chef Ricardo, how you gonna do this? How you do that? And I was, you know what I mean, explaining to them. So that's how we do it, you know what I mean? Because we're building a family thing. So, sorry drink. Make sure you got some rum for your sorry. A lot of people don't like use rum in their sorry. But remember, ginger. Ginger is one of the key points for your Christmas sorry drink. Alright? And also, you can make some Christmas ginger beer. If you want me to make Christmas ginger beer, no shy, tell me, you know what I mean? I got them on my YouTube channel, but, you know what I mean? Chef Ricardo will do anything for you guys. We will go out of it, and we will make it for you guys. So, Christmas rum fruit cake is on the list because someone requests it. Lovely. Someone requests Christmas rum fruit cake, and also someone requesting ginger beer. We're going to make ginger beer. Coming up next, we want to talk about how you're going to set a table for Christmas, this Christmas. What you want to happen this Christmas. Christmas is a time of the year when everyone come together and have a great time. That's what we was preaching from a couple of days ago. That Christmas is a time where everyone come together and spend and have a wonderful time. Guys, I'm telling you, this Christmas, I'm starting up the show that so you guys can know what's going on at the moment. Because this Christmas, I don't want anyone to say anything more than say, you know what, we have a great Christmas because of Chef Ricardo. Bro, Christmas was just beautiful. All right? So, this Christmas, yeah? I want you to soak your fruits. Start soaking if you don't start soaking fruits. And also, I need you to please get your sorry stuff because this Christmas, what we're gonna do, yeah? We're gonna make sorry drink, we're gonna bake Christmas. Oh, look at that fish. that's a little nice, man. I like fish, man. Brilliant, yes. What we're gonna do, guys, and I'm telling you, that you get ready for Christmas because this is a Christmas that there's no time to play and muck about. I want to say to you this Christmas, why are you planning for Christmas? How you been planning for Christmas? Because I'm already have my, you know, my book written up already for Christmas. And ready for Christmas. I want to say to you that this Christmas, guys, is amazing. It is amazing. But do you ready for Christmas? Yes or no? I don't know if you're ready. you should let Chef Ricardo know. If you don't already, we have to get everything fixed and ready for Christmas, guys. Because this Christmas, we have so many things we should be going to do. And also, not to mention, as I said, we mentioned the siren and the drinks and the cake and the bits. But also, you know what I mean? Oh, you're going to set your table and all them thing there. Yeah, we need to talk more about those things. So, we talk about how to sort the fruits. We talk about sorrel, ginger beer. We're going to do pot roast beef. And might have to do some curry goat. Yeah. Curry goat, fried chicken. What else again for Christmas? What else for Christmas again? Turkey. But we want to do the Christmas like, keep the Christmas like the Jamaican way. We don't want to spoil it. So, yes, we're gonna do turkey, beef, you can do a little bit of brown stew chicken, a little bit of curry chicken, all them things there. And you want your table to set the right and proper way, you know what I mean? So, yeah. Yes, guys, we talking about so many things tonight, and I don't know if you guys understand exactly. I know you might getting bored or whatever, but you need to tell me what you want me to make for you also, you know what I mean? That's, sorry. That's, I can put that on my list, because right now I'm doing my list for Christmas. These are what people being written. Right now, some people just written some, because these people know I'm live on YouTube at the moment. So what they're doing, they're sending a lot of requests. This is what people have been doing at the moment, sending some requests at the moment. God, I don't know that I'm live. Okay, all right. There is one person on you on my Facebook just now said, oh my days, don't tell me that you want me to do that. Oh my days. Someone on YouTube just requests fried plantain, and my Facebook requests fried plantain for Christmas too. Yeah, I put that on my list, fried plantain. Oh yeah. Rice and peas is a must. We all, you know what I mean? We want to keep it this kind of way. And I have a lot of video on my YouTube channel about rice and peas. So let's keep it that real way. All right? We're going to do rice and peas. Awesome. Nice one. Okay. Yeah, there's a few people sending a few requests on a few things, which is brilliant. So that's good. We have a few things which we can start, you know what I mean, getting prepared and ready for Christmas. Christmas is a brilliant time of the year, guys, and I'm telling you, to be honest, this Christmas we're gonna bake down the place, we're gonna cook, we're gonna make people have a wonderful and a great time. Yes, I'm gonna give you a little bit of Christmas tips for this Christmas, or you can soak your meat, your fruits, and all them things. Yes. Normally do for me, I normally soak my fruits and you know what I mean, season up my meat them from early. And, you know, sometimes I season up my meat and I put them in my freezer and freeze it until I'm ready. I will take it out and use it. That's the way I normally do it sometime, but a lot of people don't do that. Is, you know, I mean, you know, this Christmas things everywhere gonna be busy, so you have to get things way ahead of you guys to make things more easier and also, you know, not too complicated. So we just have to do it this kind of way. Yes, where you from? I, anyone from Jamaica logging on, I want to share some idea with Chef Ricardo, please, guys. I would like to know if you want to share some of your idea with me. Because, you know what I mean, as many people know, I'm a chef, but, you know what I mean, I'm still always willing to learn. I'm always willing to learn, guys. And to be honest, I never always want to willing to learn. So if you have any form of idea, which you want to share it with me, I will take it, guys. And honestly, I will be happy because I want to learn something new. And also, we are doing things new every day. All right? Every day we bake, every day we cook, and every day we do different things. So if you have an idea you want to share with Chef Ricardo, please, you should write it and let me know. And then we can move. Sorry, guys, because some people just messaging me and all these things on Facebook and asking me a question. I forgot to talk about this one. I just launched a brand new YouTube channel of Caribbean drink. Some, I don't know, people, I just don't know that, you know what I mean? There's so many people that love Chef Ricardo. I was making some punch the other day and someone said to me, Chef Ricardo, why you don't make a channel of only drinks? And you know what I mean? I said to myself, you know what? He's right, you know, I could do it, you know what I mean? Because, you know what I mean? We have time, we have equipment, we have everything. So, yeah, I could do it. So, I do the channel, but man, I did that channel, and honestly, I never see a channel grow so fast in a week. I'm on YouTube over 1 year and 6 months now, but honestly, guys, it just growing so fast till even myself can't control it. You know what I mean? It's just brilliant. It's really good, but you know what I mean? It's just brilliant. It's good, and you know what I mean? So, yes. Any question, please, guys, I'd like to hear your opinion, what you think about the show, what you think about what's going on. Are you, you know what I mean, are you going to bed now? It's just a little bit late. Are you cooking? Are you sleeping? Are you just getting up? Are you going to the bathroom to brush your teeth? What you doing at the moment, guys? You should let Chef Ricardo know. Right now at the moment, I'm here talking, guys, and, you know what I mean, just looking at things and checking things and make sure things are right. So as I said before, we talk about the Jamaican rum food cake, we talk about the sari. What about making some Christmas patty? Christmas patty would be really nice to make this Christmas, because this Christmas we have a marvelous things which we're going to do. So if you're happy with the show tonight, guys, I'm telling you, tomorrow I'm gonna be logging on back from in the morning, early in the morning. We're gonna do the show live in the morning again with Chef Ricardo. Definitely we will do some more live show where I know you guys will be happy, because I want to keep you guys up to date, and you know what I mean, make you guys know that we are here to help one another. All right, so if you have any question, anything you want to ask, please ask, don't be shy, you know, just write it and let Chef Ricardo know what's going on, because we will do it for you guys with all our heart. All right, and to be honest, guys, the reason why we're doing this live broadcast because of other else people just, you know what I mean, asking a lot of questions and asking things, which is good. And that's what I want to see, you know what I mean, people do, ask things and cooperate and communicate with Chef Ricardo. It's not about communicating. You can't go wrong. You can never go wrong when you communicate one with another. Anyone don't subscribe to the channel, please, guys, you need to subscribe and get the latest video from Chef Ricardo, because we're always doing the best and the good things for you guys. All right, thank you so much, guys, for watching my cooking show, and we will, you know, we do the best we can for you guys, you know, and hopefully we will come out with better stuff, better ideas for the new year, for 2016. I have a recipe which I'm starting looking at already for 2016. So hopefully we will come out with something totally different for 2016. Basically, guys, I know that 2016 is gonna be a year of recipe here for Chef Ricardo. Honestly, to the amount of recipe which is gonna be coming out 2016 is gonna be like amazing. Amazing recipe, amazing tips, ideas, and all these things which is gonna be coming out 2016, and that's what we are working on at the moment. Yes, so I do you figure it out, guys? What you think about the show tonight? If it is just brilliant or I could be doing better. But we was on the topic of talking about the Jamaican fruits, how to soak your fruits, and also how to make your Jamaican rum fruit cake. And a lot of people say they will support Chef Ricardo to get a copy of my book. Thank you so much, guys, for the time you're spending watching the videos. And so, as I said before, I started the show a couple of weeks ago, but I'm telling you guys, I was so busy doing so many things at the moment, you know what I mean? I'm getting a couple of interviews from some TV station, and also interview live on Sky TV, and all this different kind of show. So that's why I was so busy, different things. The media was just having me away over the last couple of weeks and days, and then I have my full-time work, which I want to do, and also, yeah, but to be honest, I can't complain. It is brilliant, it's good, but, you know, I mean, you start something, you have to finish it, and I need to finish up this one, because it is really good. But tonight, as you can see, guys, we talk so much about so many things, and I'm happy I did come and, you know what I mean, spend the time and definitely talk about this wonderful Jamaican rum fruit cake and how to sort the fruits, because it was on my heart over the last couple of days to talk about it, how to soak your fruits. Yes, how to soak Jamaican fruits for your rum fruit cake. That was the topic tonight. Christmas rum black cake, how to soak your fruits. A lot of people don't know how to do it, guys. And that's where Chef Ricardo come and fill all of those gaps. Sorry. That's where I come and fill all of those gaps. That's you guys can know what to do for this Christmas. How to soak fruits. Yeah, to soak the fruits, I'm saying you have to have all different kind of fruits. You can go to any local shop, supermarket, buy some fruits, and when you buy your fruits, yeah, all you need to do is buy your fruits and get some red label wine, white rum or dark rum. Get a sealed container like this one, as you can see. Never drip. And I'm telling you, for me to open this bucket, probably need about four of us. It's really sealed, guys. Sealed bucket. You need a sealed bucket like this one. Put all of your fruits inside of it. Pour some wine and also some rum. So when you put all of these together, seal it tight and leave it for a month. Be careful when you're gonna open back the bottle because of exploding to the ear, and you know what I mean, you don't want to explode and splash up in your face. Don't have children around you, or your daughter, your son, make them stay somewhere. Meanwhile, you open it. If not, ask a man who might quite understand it better. If a lady's gonna open it, all right, ladies. This Christmas, the ladies, they must make their Christmas rum fruit cake, because our ladies always make that to them. The ladies are always making Christmas fruit cake. So this Christmas, the ladies are going to have to do some serious baking, man. I'm going to need to guide them and bring them to the whole process of baking their cake at home for their husband. So the ladies, they need to start shopping and get things ready and prepare, because, you know what I mean, sometimes the man ain't gone to work. So that's where the ladies have to come and fit in a gap for this Christmas. then the man then can make the sour drink or the Guinness punch, which one you want to make. Just make that one you want to make, guys. Yeah, brilliant. Really nice, really good. It was a great evening talking about the Jamaican rum fruit cake. There's a couple of people online which I know very well who are some top celebrity. They are some really top, big top superstars which do support Chef Ricardo. They brought my book and I was really happy, you know what I mean, that they brought the book. So it's just so good at the moment, you know what I mean. I can't complain, guys. And to be honest, it's just amazing. So remember, we were talking about the Jamaican rum fruit cake, the black cake, then call it all kind of. I'll give you a little story, guys. You know, back like in Trinidad, all those countries, how they bake their cake, they don't bake it like how Jamaican bake it, you know. I'll tell you how they bake it. And this is another way you can also do at home, guys. You can also, when you make your mix up all of your mixture, you're gonna put it in the oven. Put a big pot of water on the stove and then put the cake inside of it and boil it for about an hour and then cook it and get it moisture. That's a lot of people do it that kind of way. But that's the way they bake Christmas pudding cake in England. In Jamaica, we don't do those things. In Jamaica, we bake our cake in the oven. But it's good still, I mean, it's good to learn different stuff, different ideas and different things, you know what I mean? It is really good. So, and if once you're willing to learn, you will learn and get the best thing. Yeah. I know for sure, guys, that, you know what I mean, there's a lot of people been asking so many things for this Christmas, and I'm telling you, I'm gonna be really busy this Christmas probably. I'm not gonna be able to to log on the way I wanna log on this Christmas and also get to do what I wanna do, because so far when I look at my list, I roughly wanna simply say to you that probably I have at least 35 requested recipe so far already. 35. And that is a lot of recipe, guys. So I'm still working on the recipe them, and you know what I mean, we will get there with the recipe. I have about 20 recipe need to get off my head right now. But I'm working around it, so hopefully I will get them done before time has finished. It was really a great evening, guys. So thank you so much for watching Chef Ricardo cooking program. I will be back in the morning early again talking about breakfast show. What for breakfast, what you can have for breakfast. We will talk about how ladies can lose weight and how you can put on weight and how to look nice and all these things. So we will do that also in the morning. We have a lot of things which we want to talk about, because there's a few people sending me things about how to be healthy, eat healthy, look healthy, stay healthy. I want to be healthy. So guys, it's just brilliant, you know what I mean. So it's just good to know that there's a lot of people out there willing to support and also willing to learn, and that's the key thing, you know what I mean. When people willing to learn, willing to support, and willing to have an idea after learning different things. But I might have a breakfast show in the morning, talking about how you can be healthy, eat healthy, and look healthy. If you want me to do that show in the morning, please, guys, if you know what I mean, as I say, you have to log on early in the morning to see that show, because that show gonna be a really brilliant show in the morning to to see everyone that's to log on and see what's going on in the morning about the live show. Yes. Or to be healthy, you know what I mean, and stay healthy. A lot of people not eating healthy, and but they want to be healthy and look healthy. It cannot work. Is there a one way? Either you want to be healthy or look healthy or not stay healthy, but be healthy. All right? You know, the other day I start the program of how to cut back on salt and sugar and all these things. You know what I mean? Even myself, when I'm cooking, I know I use that, but salt and sugar. Sometimes in different kind of recipes. It all depends kind of recipe we shall be using. But I just want to simply say to you, back in when I'm at work, I don't use salt because I never used salt over the last 3-4 years. But tomorrow morning we want to talk about the breakfast show, which is going to be how to be healthy in the morning before you go to work. And it's going to be really brilliant, guys. Breakfast show, please don't miss it out. We will do our best and breakfast show. So guys, I know that some of you, we are late now and it's bedtime. So hopefully tomorrow morning we can start the show, breakfast show of how to be healthy, look healthy and stay healthy. Thank you so much for watching Chef Ricardo cooking program. We have a lot more recipe like this coming up for you. And hopefully you have a great evening. Thank you so much. One more time again. Remember, visit my website at chefricardo.co.uk or my Facebook page, Chef Ricardo Cooking, or Chef Ricardo on Instagram, Chef Ricardo at Twitter. You can't go wrong. Everything, Chef Ricardo. You can't go wrong. Love from Chef Ricardo and the team. And see you next time. Bye-bye.